Entendeu? Am I lagging? Okay. Is that one? I wasn't plugging it. I don't want I need no. I thought I changed that. Oh, did he? Did he, Oh, he did. Did he not get it for this, though? No? I don't think so. Did he not get it? Or maybe in the month. Missed it by that much. Oh wait, no, I think, wait, did I get it? Oh, it doesn't look like I got it. Oh no, I did get it, okay. Oh, missed it. I can't be asking him back. I'll just get it. I don't know how well that mod's actually going to work in this field. Yeah, I can do a donut around here and can get it on the way past. Yeah, trees. I don't know if he's gonna want to call or not. Isn't cold here. Just to end up here and then in there.
Give me 1 sec, Connor.
One. Keep going, you dick.
Hello, hi there. Oh shit, can you crash shoot that? Yeah, you know that field with the stones in it?
Yeah.
Maybe we want to try plow it and see if we can pick them up. Just see if there's anything in the help menu about it.
You not bad at upgrades yet?
Yeah, no, we won't be able to get that for a while. We cannot afford it.
What?
Clean, you know?
I mean, why didn't you put the cleaning thing over here?
Because it'd eventually be in the way.
But can you not pick it up and move it?
Nope.
Like in the menu thing?
No, I'm pretty sure you'd have to sell it if you want to move it. Yeah, you'd have to sell it.
Yeah, sell it. Stupid.
That's what I'm saying there. Need to make a portal. Monster goat. Imagine, I just realized.
Mm-hmm.
Actually sleep. Ah.
Huh. It seems to take about the same amount of time.
Yeah, I don't really.
So, it takes the same amount of time as fast forwarding without the freedom of moving.
Well, actually, it's probably a little bit quick, actually. Bring you into the menu as well.
Yeah, can't do anything.
No, that's definitely quicker.
Maybe, I don't know.
No, that is way quicker. We just skipped 24 hours. Yeah, like 20 seconds.
William, Mr. Creams.
Oh, mass, just go through me then.
Oh, you're in the way. Who's up in the back corner? This corner.
We can. should I buy the Loop 39 as well?
Are you sure about them?
Yeah. It's got sorghum in it, so we can buy it now. Harvest it. Yeah.
Uh-huh. It's a harvester brook.
Is it connected?
Yeah, it's connected. Oh, okay. I didn't know there was another retarded ass.
Yeah, if you can, are you going like all the way around the outsides, or are you gonna go down and then back up where you came?
I don't know.
If you can you just do one around the outside, and then I can go and merge the fields up.
Yeah.
You say this works with it folded, right?
Yeah, you just have to open it.
think it matters if we mulch that field 42 and then plow it. I think we still get the bonus after.
Don't know.
Might have to try it.
Ding. You know, 85%, man. That was
Oh, okay.
driving through my
I
crops,
forgot.
man. Eddie, 90. I'm hopping in this field in a really weird way. Yeah. 93%. 94%. Oh yeah, I'm just gonna breathe. Speed. I am speed.
You know the corner where the red tractor is right now?
That is a very nice corner.
Should we leave that as grass, or should we turn it into a field, like diagonal it? Save it and then maybe put a chicken coop there at some point.
Let's see. Keep it like that. A nice 90 degree angle, because harvesting at angles is just AIDS.
Might be able to put buildings there or something. Same with this end here, this grass patch could probably get sank up here as well.
Yep. Is this lagging?
Lagging.
What the fuck is going on?
What? You good?
Is it working now? Okay, now it's working. That was some weird lag. I was like, harvesting at 13 miles an hour, but nothing was happening. And the crops disappeared. I was like, oh, maybe I've harvested now and it's not gone. But then it all respawned again. It's like, what the fuck was that? I thought it was lagging.
I'm gonna mulch over this and then. Actually, oh, actually, no point.
What?
I was pulling wheelies, you know?
Yep. Yeah, enjoy my really weird harvesting pattern.
Yeah. things is getting harvested. Feel good. God, I wish the turnip and this is better.
Should make crop circles.
Oops. Yeah, I forgot we own that foot now.
Man's wound in my field.
Never. I never do anything else.
Ding.
You planted seeds on that little bit of thing where I fucked up.
What? Yeah. Gonna use every bit of space we have. Yeah. That's like 100 quid right there.
It's more like
20 quid. Yeah.
What's wrong with this bit down here?
What?
Right, what's wrong with this bit of canola down here?
Just the angle is going up. I'm almost at 69%.
You're at 80.
72. Now it's at 80. Wow, man.
Returning the favor, you know?
inefficient. Excuse me, what are you doing? In the way. Percent 20 10 and 0. You said as long as it's getting harvested, it's fine. That's on you.
Yeah, I mean, I might have to just wait until you've done that.
Yeah, okay.
Start on the right side if you can.
Huh?
Never mind.
Oh, I've heard. Okay. Do 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 do. Coming in hot. I missed a bush. It's like 20 quid right now.
What bush?
Need a bigger harvester, man. I'm at 90%, by the way.
I'll keep a lookout. If any come on sale, then I'll maybe take some debt to get it. Whoa, too slow, you mean notifying me too late, more like.
Well, you did park a tractor in the way, so.
Is he working?
Oh, hey, Nin. What are you doing?
Empty?
12%. Yeah, now it's empty. Doing boring, same. Shouldn't be a need. Eh, am I doing? Bored. I've just been like, not really streaming. To be fair, I'm just not really had the motivation to stream. Almost streamed a few times, but then it's like, what's the point? So then, I just never streamed. I guess. Because I never know what to stream. And then if I do find something to stream, it has to be something that I won't get bored of after like an hour. How is that loading time? The waiting symbol.
Where?
Underneath the speedometer.
how is the vehicles work.
Oh.
This little diagonal is not running very well for me.
Yeah, it's...
What percentage you got?
64. It's also like the fucking road's in the way, so we can't square the field off. Oh, can we go over the road?
No. It's a negative.
And empty. I've also been wanting to play more in VR chat. In VR. And it's like... Why bother setting everything up? If I'm only gonna be on there for like 2 minutes. No, I never bother. I'll just occasionally quickly log in on the desktop and that's about it. 80%. Bit empty.
What percentage up?
50.
How many liters is that?
About 3,000.
Okay.
Them too.
I keep going a little bit more. I'm 99%.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, good. We're actually trying to shake. Wait. Eighty percent. Oh, look at you.
I was going to say it's 75%, but I completely forgot about it.
Yeah, that's why
it comes by too fucking quick. Same, same too.
Wow, how much money we're losing.
Efficiency. Lots of other lines you've missed, man.
Got to switch up a bit, you know? Bit of detail on the field. It's not just, you know. Well, unfortunately, the field's a little bit crooked, so.
Yeah, crooked.
Oh. Left some more lines for us.
Not 80%. And empty.
Got to eat, so I'll be back in a minute.
Oh. We need a new harvester, man. This harvest is too small for a field this big. I'm saying. Nice. Change it up a little bit. look at my greens go.
Anything happen?
Not really. Were you expecting something to happen? Kind of sound like you're expecting something bad to happen.
I'm not sure if anything, you know.
Maybe something along the lines of a grain trailer could have tipped over, you know, or
I mean, how likely is that, right?
That never happens. No, not 81%. Spicing it up a bit, you know.
Where you at?
55. You might be asking yourself, why? Why did he do that? And the reason is...
I already know the reason.
Oh yeah? Why?
Yeah, yeah, look at what the farm name is. That's what the reason is. Changed it to Sanka, just bring a friendly.
Will you change it?
Yeah, well, it was, I had to change it to stream friendly, innit?
On the acoustic farmers? Yeah, pretty acoustic. That's 75%.
Congratulations.
Should buy an acoustic guitar.
Oh yeah? Let me know when you're
86.
I said 85, we did.
I was waiting until 86.
You watch him go get there. It's gonna hit 100% as soon as I get there at like 99.
No, I can turn around.
That 1%, that 1% you missed, bro. That's the one, you know. It's Stephen Hawking gave you that math, you know.
Yeah.
What percent you at?
92.
Yeah, what now?
94. Well, you went on 99%.
Yeah. Okay. Mm. Good lucky day, Buster.
Yeah. I just knew 86. Just a number. Also, hey, Strawhead. How you doing?
We got
15.
Yeah.
And 70.
You might be wondering, why does he miss all these little spots?
Not at all.
Good, because I don't have an answer for anyone.
Fucking acoustic, that's why. get sprayed.
That's disrespectful. Yeah, join a race.
That's 69%.
Need to fix this bit of thing down here.
Oh, don't fix that.
Yeah, we do.
No, don't.
It was a mistake, should have never happened, you know.
You got money out of it.
No.
Yes. Yes. Why is this all angled?
Do me a favour, when you get to the end of that, just stop. God, this thing's so heavy.
I wonder why. Nice.
Business to attend to. 100% yet.
41.
Yeah, this needs to be plowed for us to pick up rocks.
Plowed? Mr. Plow? %69
Wait, stop there. This seems very heavy. New tractor struggling.
Is not. Oh, is that a cotton? Wait, why is cotton stuff so expensive, man?
Nah.
Oh, it's a lumber. Okay.
What was that question?
What? Why is cotton stuff so expensive? It is. It's like almost 900,000 for the big cotton vehicle.
Look at Messenger. Wait, I did send out the wrong Messenger. Yeah.
Empty. Why can't this, like, take the mulch out of it?
It might be able to, but then it'd be going over, wouldn't it? Although, actually, now you said that. Oh, I know, it's different connection. Alright, is this gonna turn around when they get to the end of here, or are they gonna keep going? Yet.
60. It's empty now.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, what
So
have
I
you
hired this
done
guy
now?
to come back up while I was doing that, but he came back up a bit after it was already done. Oh, what a useless fucking worker. But I need to go into it anyway.
Oh man, what are you putting across my canola field for me?
Do about it. Right, where should I dump these rocks?
My rock pile.
Nah, is this gonna be in the way?
Oh, my rock pile. What's that? It's a speed bump.
Actually, I might dump them here for now. Not later. Why are they measured in liters? Kind of weird.
Why not like picking stones up in liters?
Nah, kind of a weird measurement. I just like measure it in a fucking liquid. Well, I suppose. I mean, 1 liter is equivalent to 1 kg, no?
I mean, still could have been kg.
Yeah, let's make it so you can change it. Really, I missed those again. Suicide? Once you finish that field, would you be able to continue with the mulching?
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
Mulching is a look at the size of our firm. Look at the size of the field. Top eight.
Yeah, you're not complaining about harvesting, though, when mulching is twice as fast.
It's because this is done now. Sounds like there's such a big ass field with tiny ass equipment. Yeah, nothing.
What have you done?
Nothing. It's fine. No.
What do you do? What are you doing? fill it, okay.
Yeah, someone just left a stone pile in the middle of the grass, though.
Yeah. Problem?
Yes, a hazard.
More of a hazard than the other stone pile that, yeah.
Well, I don't hit that stone pile. It's stone pile's peak. This one's just in the way.
That stone pile is... No, it's not.
It's just in the way.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is. If it wasn't in the way, then why did I tip over on it then?
I know you and you're purposely driving over it, that's why.
No.
Huh? Yeah.
No.
Yep.
I am an efficient driver.
Why did the wage payment just come through?
No idea.
When I get there, I'm going to skip the town to the next month, so that way that next field is ready to harvest.
Excuse me.
Ready to sleep?
No, because I'm, you know, whatever.
Oh, no way. Did I keep driving?
Probably. On the collision course of the house.
Oh, yeah, I can hear it getting close.
No, it did.
Okay, well, that's something to take note of.
Oh, there goes the plan.
Alright. Oh, what? Did that in the. Oh, wait. Can I find that in this menu?
Oh, wait, is there any. No.
What did I do? Tillage. There's some really high pH levels over there. Kind of weird. If you don't want to do the mulching, feel free to harvest this field if you want. I can't really tell if mulching is gonna be. I mean. Yeah.
What?
Nah, just thinking if it's worth mulching after we. Because I'm gonna have to plow it anyway, I don't know if it even makes a difference. I think I might just. Pull out straight after and we'll see if it even actually makes a difference. I think fair. What happened to the trailer?
What?
Why is the trailer sideways?
Probably because I had it on my way past the house.
Alright. Oh, I did it.
Fell asleep at the wheel. That's it. Gonna harvest.
What's going on there, eh?
Harvesting the plants. Put them in the ground.
Yeah, now that dinged fucking loud, didn't it? At 80%. Perfect time that was.
Hi, zombie. How are you doing? Merge fields. Just about to Google something. And, hello.
Yeah, no, all right. I just disappeared.
All right, Tokyo Drift, to calm down.
Oh yeah. Just keep going straight, don't worry about fully emptying. How is the mulching going?
It's all mulched.
Pardon?
It's all mulched.
I can't hear anything. It's fucking so loud.
Creating emerging fields.
Wait, no, you say all the mulching's done?
Yeah, wasn't that much left.
Okay. If you want to get the...
No.
You want to plow this field now? We won't mulch this, we'll just plow it.
One sec.
Although... Yeah.
It is okay. Red. And that one was red. That's good. Yeah. It's an alright game. Kind of slow for some reason. He indicates on. I don't know how I've managed that. Have I turned her on?
That fucking ding for this thing, that mod is fucking terrifying now. So loud.
I don't see anything about indicators. I guess I've just turned it on and I don't know. How? This? Oh, it was that button. Okay. President, oh my god. Apparently I can't read. Resident Evil, well, not President. I'm a moron. Yeah, I've never played Resident Evil.
69%.
Freedom almost has a remake. I played none of them.
78%. Oh, 88%. Oh, 90%. wood. Do for the time being. I'm gonna come off in 20 minutes, by the way. I'm gonna finish up here in 20 minutes.
Well, where are you going?
Pardon?
Where are you going?
Yeah, go get this house.
Mm-hmm.
Damn. Kind of surprising how long it takes to fucking do these fields. When did we, wait, what time did we start playing?
About 3 hours ago. This one. What's going on up there, then, eh? Yeah, don't worry about it. It's fine.
Perfect. Yeah, you didn't think that one through, did you?
No, I did think it through. It just didn't go according to plan. Oh. One line. Did too early. Got it. Nice. Concentrating. Yeah, normally I don't take simulator games very seriously. Yeah, normally I don't take them very seriously or play them properly. But this time I'm taking it a bit more serious because of a friend I'm playing with. Since he plays the game a bit more properly. Said. I'm just good.
Can't play for the rest of the 10 minutes, or call it there.
Yeah, just call it.
That's not bad, not bad. Only things left to do now is pick this field, the line, and then seed. Not bad, not bad. Let me know when you're ready for me to save.
There we go. And let me just back it up. So is that plant pot reset then?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, it gets reset. I found if you... I mean, let's see if it does it again. Is it like that? I put it on this yesterday, and it just starts buzzing out. I mean, This is upside down. Wait, actually, can we flip that over with this? Of course, it has like no physical interaction. Oh no. No catch.
What? There's nothing there.
Oh, is it another view? Okay. Nice.
I saw the hand symbol, but there was nothing there.
Not bad. Oh.
Yeah.
Alright. I'll probably catch you tomorrow now.
Maybe.
Unless you're up, but yeah.
Maybe.
Sweet. Catch you later, mate.
That's it. Okay. Let's see. To be fair, no, he was going to get off that early. So I didn't really plan on anything to play afterwards. Alright, here's an update for this. They only said DLC yet. A new update. So is that what this is? How big is it? Oh, it's 17 gigs. I don't know if this is going to download properly because the Xbox servers normally suck. Yeah. Want to just chatting a minute and see if this'll download. I'm gonna see. Let's see if it downloads there. Because at the moment it's not downloading very fast, so. Okay. How's it doing? It's going kind of slow. I don't know why, but the Xbox servers seem to be really slow. Is this because I'm streaming? I don't know. I'll give that a minute, see if it downloads. And then I'll quickly open the game and see if there's anything new. Something new, I'm gonna try it out. Wait, Is it not free? Are they seriously? Wait. Is it not free? Seriously, they're charging people for that after that shit fucking launch. Wow, okay. And it already has mixed reviews. Ah, I thought it would have been free and the cheeky bastards are charging for it. Wow. Oh, I'll download the update anyway and see if there's anything new in it. Or not. It might take a minute though. I also just realized that this scene didn't have the right mic set up, so I was talking to myself like a fucking idiot. Fuck's sake. Okay, that was stupid. As I was saying when I was talking to myself, any pity free, at least a paid for DLC, which should have been free after that launch. And what was that? 17 gig update? Don't know. See what it is. See if it's worth playing or not. Well, I'm an idiot. I didn't even realize the mic was set on default, which should have been fine, but oh wait, are we even going to be able to play? Isn't that going to be server issues again? I just want to see if there's anything that I can do. Let's see. Okay, those are the ones we've already done. Okay, so there's two free heists and a paid for one. Okay. Okay. So there are two new maps at least that we can do. I think maybe let's see, what time is it? 10:15. So I think I'm gonna leave this till tomorrow. Maybe I can do some payday free stuff tomorrow. And then on Thursday, we'll try out House Flipper 2. Because that's released on Thursday. Yeah. Okay. That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to leave. I'll stream again tomorrow. There'll probably be... Or Mix Simulator, maybe. Or Payday 3. Because I want to try out these two new heists. Forget the third one, because I'm not paying for that. Especially after that shit show of a launch. I don't think they really deserve money at the moment. But all the people that do buy the DLC, you know, don't fund that. I'm gonna leave in bed tomorrow.